meant to do that.
Is this even English?
I'm gonna teach you how an island is formed.
And by the way, my name is Mrs. Bob. No eating in class. The first step is you need a volcano.
So the first step is volcano.
Yes.
Can I go use the restroom?
You have 1 minute.
The second step is for the tectonic plates in the ground to shift. Got it?
Yes.
And the third step you guys probably already know is an eruption.
And the last step is for the lava to go on top of the water and cool down and form an island.
Hey guys, it's Jasmine,
Janaya,
and Jordan.
And today we're going to be making an underwater volcano. They haven't done this before, so this is their first time. Okay, what we need is sand, water, wax, and a hot plate or a stove. So Janaya is going to be adding in the wax. Now Jordan is going to add in the sand. And make sure you cover the wax with the sand. Now you're gonna add water, but at an angle so it doesn't disrupt the sand. Now you're gonna put it on the hot plate and watch the magic happen. It's happening, guys. See, watch it steam. It's happening. Oh, starting! And then the wax on the top is going to form a little island, and that's what an underwater volcano would do. Form an island. You see how foggy it is in there now? And how it used to be a little clear? That's because of all the steam.